Most likely, this will be fleet operated and it'll be rideshare. So you'll, just like you might take a bus or you might go on a train, you'll transport yourself to like a vertiport or a skyport, and then you'll do a rideshare on one of these over the city to get through to overcome traffic. You can go 20 miles in like 10 minutes, 30 miles in like 10, 15 minutes.
It's like a really awesome personal flying vehicle, almost like a recreational vehicle. But there's obvious military applications, and we think that the future of it is really moving into like the air taxi market, where you can use that to get from, in the urban environment, where you can get from one rooftop to the next in big cities like Manhattan.
I'm just gonna